that's right, the HUD's off. I can't see. I still haven't figured out how to turn my HUD on. Hi, my name is Joe, and welcome to another edition of Joe's Super Fantabulous PC Gaming Channel, where I'm playing ARK Survival Evolved, and I somehow managed to turn off my HUD accidentally. And I was waiting here for the dawn when I noticed this drop come down out of the sky. Now, this is a green drop, so you have to be level 15 to open it, and surprise, I'm now level 16. So, for the very first time, I can find out what the heck it is that's included in supply drops like this. So I'm seeing if I can reach it first, beat other survivors to it, and find out what could possibly be in here. Oh, it's in the water! I had noticed that. I was too busy here. Come on. Oh, I can't see because I don't have a HUD. Oh! Take all. We'll look at it in a minute. Oh, and I'm under attack. Oh, let me guess. There's stuff in the river. I don't know which way the shoreline is. Oh. Please don't kill me in the river in the middle of the night. Oh, let me get to the shore. Why would it come down in a damn river? I don't even know which way the shore is. And my HUD is down. I can't see my oxygen level. I've got damn fish trying to kill me. Okay, there we go. Get out, get out. Run, run, run. Great. So, I landed in the water in the dark. I don't know where the bird is. I'm sure the bird's fine. Come here, bird. Where are you? I should have whistled the moment I hit the water. Yeah, I know. That probably wasn't smart. They're piranhas and stuff. But hey, I got the stuff. So, what did I get? Let's take a look. Whoops. Oh, inventory. So, I got stone arrows. That's nice. Ooh, I got a spyglass. I love these things. So, now I have a spyglass. And I have a bow. Fantastic. Now, to extract their blood for transfusions. I'm still wondering why we would do this, but I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. Okay, where is the bird? I didn't realize I was landing in water. Oh, there's the bird. He's kind of hovering out there, isn't he? Crap. I don't reach him. Or her, I mean. Got river critters. Okay, good. You can whistle underwater. So that's nice. What the... Somebody wants something? Hmm. Okay. Well, I gotta get the bird back. So basically, I'm gonna get within range. Did I kill one in the dark? Seems unlikely. These things are pretty vicious. That's okay. I'll take whatever I can find. And a new dawn. Okay, is the bird following me? Please tell me the bird is following me. The bird is not following me. Oh, good grief. Look, your bird brain. Well, that was fiendish. So this thing comes down at night in the middle of a lake. That's just mean. What the heck, Ark? You please follow me? All right, let's go to the shore. I don't want to have to deal with any more piranha. It's bad enough. Okay, let's see. There we go. Now, again, I have no HUD, and I haven't figured out how to turn it back on yet. Good grief. According to the thing, I just hit backspace, and it should come right back. Oh, there we go. All right. Why wasn't it coming back on before? And where's the rest of the information? There must be a way to toggle that thing. Okay, well, the HUD is on, but I don't have the info that I want. All right, let's head back to our main base. And I will come back and finish demolishing and building as appropriate. As you can see, we still have some little visual effects problems. It's an alpha, so anytime you see something weird, just say that to yourself. This game is probably a year away from its final release. I mean, we're not even in beta yet. We're still alpha. Although, I'll tell you what, it is the most gorgeous alpha I have ever seen. But it still has a lot of stuff that needs to be done to it. Let's look around. Go in the right direction. It was a long night. It's time to head home. This is really a useful creature for scouting. It's nice to be able to fly up different places. I found some great mineral deposits on the caldera of that mountain way over there, where you see a drop coming down on the side of the mountain. So the nice thing is that with these flying mounts, basically everything in the game is accessible. There are no areas with, you know, hidden walls and other nonsense where they let you see something that you can never reach. Okay, once I park him, or her, then the last thing I need to do is go and top her off on meat for the night. Mm-hmm. she's got, yeah. I worked really hard. You know what? Here, you can have all that. So that'll keep you going. Ended up not using any of this stuff. Oh, boy. Maybe next time. I wonder why the bird sounds like a jet engine. Coming in for a landing. What the? Oh, it's still set to follow. Unfollow. Alright, let's see. Drop some torches. Simple bed. An extra storage box. I still haven't made anything with this sparkle powder. But I know it's a component for flare guns, so I'll hold on to it. I'll probably make one soon. If we're gonna hunt, I'll take my raptor. Hearing about this cave, I'm curious about it. There's a little turtle all by himself. I want to volunteer to be lunch. 36. Wild female? Especially hard because I don't have a HUD where I can tell how badly hurt my dinosaur is. But I win. Excellent. Oh, good grief. What am I missing? Wood. Fine. Give me the wood.
Give me the wood!
Oh, a trilobite. On shore, no less. Last time I killed one of these, I had to go out in the ocean. Now, they're tough to kill. Good grief. I think a real trilobite would be just a tad slower. ARK still has a lot of adjustments to do to the creatures, behaviors, capabilities, animations. That's one way to stake out your territory. Torches. Lots of little torches. Of course, I don't know that it actually counts because they're not considered a foundation. Well, you want some? Bring it! I'm tired of these little things. Exactly what you get. Cop an attitude to me. Ooh, hello. Level 36. Another female. You're like girls with big butts, right? Oh, but she's got a vicious looking tail. You know what, sweetie? I'm gonna leave you be. You just look like too much trouble. Lots of turtle meat. In fact, let's see how we're doing here. Whoops, wrong one. I've got one stack. Let's get another stack. He's got a saddle, so he's safe. Deal with insects. There's no return on investment with those guys. It's just all fighting and damage and no joy. Midday already. Well, hello, little fella. You guys just had such a good time killing me. I love returning the favor. Come here. Come get some. You too, stupid bug. It's a bonanza. Everybody can have a little piece. Thank you. Alright, let's see. How are you doing? You got plenty of raw meat. Plenty. But that's okay. We could always use more. Oh, look at this fat guy. He says lunch to me. What do you say? Excellent, excellent, excellent. Oh, come on. No, you're not taking my meat away. As you can see, that thing is just too valuable. Alright, let's get out of here. Hi-ho, Verthramax, away! So, we picked up all the meat that we're going to need to feed all of our dinosaurs, and made our escape. Fantastic. Now, just to navigate home. My raptor's a little on the tired side, so I can't push him too hard. Oh, but I need to... I totally need to. Sorry. No, more bugs. Whenever you see things floating in midair, say to yourself, it's an alpha. It's a long way down. Let's take the long way. Avoid any complications. Someone built something. They still play. Whoops. Uh-oh. These dinosaurs don't exactly turn on a dime, so you have to... It's like driving a car. You have to back it up and move them around. Oh. That's why you were so slow. Alright, well. Drop a little weight. Yeehaw! Very stylish raptor. I don't know, maybe I will have to paint my saddle some interesting colors. So what have we got? Oh, whoops, wrong one. Inventory, here's another stack and a quarter. So Sky Eye, you can have all of that. So that should keep the bird happy until tomorrow. No problems. I think he has plenty of berries, and so does Eva. So... Whoops. No, 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 not ride. I want to look at your inventory. Could probably use some more meat. Okay, so this will bring him up to a full stack. Mm-hmm. last check. Oh, not ride. You know what? You can have all those. And all those. Let's see, do I have any others? Is that it? Oh my goodness. Alright, well, he probably doesn't need it, but here you go. You can have those two. I left the door open. Whoops. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, and so until next time, I'm here playing ARK with our guild and having a great time. So if you want, you can always join us. We're on the European PvE official server, 123. It's pretty easy to find. You just search for 123. Okay, well, all my chores are done, and now it's off to do something else. Well, in this case, take a break. See you next time here on Joe's Super Fantabulous PC Gaming Channel, and I hope that you have fun surviving in ARK Survival Evolved. See you next time.